think we can fairly conclude that you knew yesterday you were playing tonight. What's been going through your mind up to game time?
Just a lot of emotions and a lot of thoughts going into this. I've said it all along. I realize the intensity of the moment and how much the pace of play has picked up. So obviously I'm very happy to be back in the lineup, but obviously a lot of concerns in terms of the tempo and play and getting right back into things.
Yeah, you said yesterday, Manny, you didn't want to just play a sentimental shift, and you didn't. You played five in the first period, almost 3 minutes. How did you feel about your play?
Again, it was very basic shifts out there. We just wanted to get the puck in deep as much as possible, keep it 200 feet from our zone, and we did a pretty good job. Vic skating really well tonight, and we created a couple chances.